Seahorses and Flying Fish, a poem, of course, by the Zurichdottist Hugo Ball. I'm just going to warm up by performing another poem by him, this one entitled Crevade.
God's word brooks no crooks who plot to do wrong. Folks who go to Sodom, Cowtown to Moloch. So God drops 8 clouds of horror onto 4 townsfolk, most of whom, Mormon proofs of godhood. Folks who do not follow God's norms word for word, who God scorned, for God frowns on fools who do not conform to Orthodox protocol. Who slaughters no cross of doors nor crown of thorns, doth go on forsooth to sow worlds of sorrow. Lo, no son of Solomon comforts Job or Lot, both of whom know for whom gongs of doom doth toll. O mundo doloroso.
The book is really relentless, as you can tell. This excerpt is from chapter 2. This chapter concerns the exploits of Boudoir, the pea-brained, hot-bellied dictator, famous, of course, by the French playwright Alfred Jarry.
Ubu gulps of brunch, duck, hummus, nuts, fugu, bulgur, buns, crusts, plus crumbs, rumors, rumors, spuds, curds, plums. Ubu sups, Ubu slurps rum punch, Ubu chugs full cups, plus mugs, full tubs, plus tongues, glug, glug. Ubu gluts up grub, thus Ubu's bunker hurts. Ubu grunts, ugh, ugh. Ubu burps up mucus, sputum, Ubu upchucked lunch. Ubu slumps, Ubu sulks. Ubu shrugs. Ubu slurs drunk chums. Ubu snubs such drunks. Thus Kurt Churl's cuss. Shut up, Ubu. Shut up. Growl honks, club Ubu. Butch thugs, rub Ubu. Ku Klux Klan's kung fu punch Ubu. Rum dum bombs, bust up.
A short sound poem entitled, And Sometimes.
Sizzy, pigs, jip, gypsy, pigmy, jims, jinks, and twice artistic, spider, splice, a burr, burr, glycel, so slap that I scat, I tis, tis, nymphs, why, rinse, and I lose, I scour, my pubes, ellipsis, weird, witch, lynch, rabbit, diggings, rabbit, come, proof, proof, stick, this pins, drop, dry, and shy, by, shh, with him, slide, burr, my rhythms, sizzy, pigs, jip, gypsy, pigmy, jims, jinks, and twice artistic, spider, splice, a burr, burr, glycel, why rinsed thy saddle of my beards, lipsist, weirds which lynch, rabbity links, rabbit ink, whom proof which sticks these wings, dry, dry, shy, by shh, with hymns, thy bird, my rhythms.
This next sound poem was originally written as an alien hymn for the television show Gene Roddenberry's Earth Final Conflict. But alas, this poem did not make it to air. It's entitled
Thank you.
This very short poem is entitled Doomsday Song. It's written for Friedrich Nietzsche upon the death of Superman. This poem owes a great debt to the 7-issue comic book miniseries about the death of Superman, in which Superman is, of course, killed by the villainous Doomsday.
Let's get a new deal. Let's go, you! Let's go, you! Let's go, you! Let the beat be! Let the beat sing!